Well, Bryan, police are investigating a shooting. It happened on the 200 block of North Coulter, about four blocks south of Sue Haswell Park. They say a man was cleaning his gun when it went off inside of his home. That bullet flew out of the house and hit a 71-year-old man who was just driving by. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Police say the incident appears to be an accident.